Friends, in the previous clip, we were doing problems on estimation in machine shop. We have done a couple of problems. That is not sufficient, so I am continuing it. I am taking now problem number 23, which involves a number of steps. Now, the problem is like this: estimate the machining time to complete the job as shown in figure from the basic raw material of 50 mm dia. And 50 mm dia and 100 mm length. This is the dimension of the raw material. From that raw material, we have to manufacture the finished product. We have to make the finished product. Cutting speed for turning is 30 meters per minute, and feed for turning is 1 mm per revolution. Depth of cut is 2.5 mm. Cutting speed for threading is 9 meters per minute. Cutting speed for drilling is 30 meters per minute. And feed for drilling is 0.2 millimeter per revolution. This is the given data. Now the figure is like this. The finished product is like this. This is the finished product. He has given a sketch. This is 40 dia. This is 35. This is 15. This is 20. This is 10. And this is 40. This is 40. The dia here is 25. This is 25 dia, and here it is 30 dia, This is threading. 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 Pitch. Pitch of threads. 1 mm. Right hand threads, 1 mm pitch. Here, internal threading, it is given as threading pitch 2 mm pitch. 2 mm pitch threads. Dia is 10 mm. Whole dia is this. Inside threads, you have to cut internal threads. Dia is 10 mm. So this is the figure given. This is the finished product, and the raw material is 50 mm dia. So first we have to reduce the entire length from 50 to 40 mm. Now no facing is necessary because I think 40, 10, 50, 50 plus 20, 70, 70 plus 15, yes, 15, 35, 45, 85. So here facing is also necessary. Because it is 100 mm, we have to remove 15 mm. Now, so first we'll take up T1 facing operation to reduce the length from 100 mm to 85 mm. That means 15 mm is to be reduced. Both sides will do 15 mm. So depth of cut is 2.5 mm. That means here it will be 2.5 only. 2.5. 15 mm. 2.5 means it will be done in 6 cuts, I think. 6 cuts. In 6 cuts. 6 cuts. This will be L1 divided by F into N1. N1 will be 50, N1 will be equal to S1, S for turning, divided by pi D1. That is, speed for turning is 30 into 1000, divided by pi into the initial dia is 50. So 30,000. 30,000 divided by pi divided by 50. So you can run it at 191 rpm into n number of cuts, that is 6. Now L1 will be, the tool will travel 25 mm, see 50 mm, the tool will travel from the periphery to the center, that will be 50 by 2, 25 mm, divided by feed is, feed for turning is 1 mm, into 191 into 6. You have to 3 this side, 3 that side, let us say. In 6 cuts, we can remove in one cut 2.5 mm means, no, I think it should be 12 cuts. It should be 12 cuts. 2.5. 12 cuts. So 25 into 12 divided by 191. That will give me 1.6 minutes. So this is first facing operations. So T1 is 1.6 minutes. Then T2, time required to turn down the dia from 50 mm to 40 mm over a length of how much? 85 mm. You have to find out that. First we will find out number of cuts. Number of cuts is equal to 50 minus 40. Initial diameter minus final diameter divided by 2 into depth of cut. That is 2.5. This is 10. This is 5. So you will get 2 cuts. Now the formula will be T2 will be equal to L2 divided by F for turning into N. N1 only, because already we have calculated here for 50 mm. This same speed you can do it here also, into number of cuts. So this will be 85 divided by F is again 1. This is 191 into number of cuts is 2. So that will be 85 into 2 divided by 191. That will be 0.89 minutes. 0.89, or I will take it as 0.9 minutes. So T2 is 0.9 minutes. Then what we have to do is reduce the diameter from 40 mm to 30 mm. Next, T3. Time required to reduce the dia. To reduce the dia from 40 mm to 30 mm over a length of, now a length will get reduced from by 15 mm, that is 70 mm, I think. 70 mm. Again here also it will be in two cuts, because the diameter to be reduced is from 40 to 30, that is 10 millimeter. 10 millimeter 2.5 mm is the depth of cut, so it will be two cuts. So T3 will be equal to L3 divided by F cutting. This is thread cutting only. F into N3. Now this N3, N1 and N2 will be same. N3, now the diameter is changed. N3 will be equal to, the operation that we are doing is turning only, so cutting speed of turning into pi into, now the diameter is 40, it is not 50, so 30 divided by 30 into 1000 divided by pi into 40 mm. This is D2, D3, 40 mm. So now into 2, into N is there, here also into N is there, into 2 cuts. 30,000 into 2 divided by pi divided by 40. Now it is 30,000 divided by pi divided by 40, that's all. 238, 239 RPM you can take. So T3 will be equal to 70 mm, 70 divided by F is 1, this is 239 into 2, 70 into 2 divided by 239 equals, it will be around 0.6 minutes, T3 is 0.6 minutes. Then next T4, that is time required to turn down dia from 40 to 40, from dia from 32 dia 25, that is 25 mm, over a length of 50 mm. So this will be in one single cut. So T4 will be equal to L4 divided by F into N4. Now N4 will be turning speed divided by pi into D4, that is 30,000 divided by pi into, now it is 30. So 30,000 divided by pi divided by 30, that works out to 318 RPM revolutions per minute. So this will be 50, it is in one cut, divided by 1 into 318 multiplied by 1, single cut. So 50 divided by 318, that will be 0.16 minute. So T4 will be 0.16 minute. Then we have to drill a hole here hole T5. T5 time required to drill 10 mm dia hole of 30 mm deep is equal to T5 is equal to L5 divided by feet for drilling into N5. Now N5 will be equal to N5 will be equal to in single cut, in one cut. N5 will be equal to S for drilling divided by, we have different speed for drilling. S is equal to pi by dia of hole D5. It is same 30 meters per minute. So 30 into 1000. Divided by pi into hole dia is 10 mm, so pi into 10, so 30,000 divided by pi divided by 10, that will give me 955 rpm. Here L5 is this depth of the hole. You have to move the drill bit till there. So 30 divided by F is here, feed is for drilling 0.2 into 955. So many minutes, that works out to 30 divided by 0.2 divided by 955. That will take again 0.16 minute. T5 is 0.16 minute. Next, cutting T6. Cutting internal threads over a length of 30 mm. So this will be L6 divided by pitch of the threads into N6, which will be same as this. N6 will be for threading. The speed is different. N6 will be threading speed for cutting threads. That is different, divided by pi into dia of threads, that is, I'll take it as D6, that is 9 into 1000 divided by pi into D6 is 10 mm, same as this thing. So 9000 divided by pi divided by 10, that gives me 286 rpm into number of cuts. Here number of cuts, let us assume as 7. L6 means depth 30 mm divided by pitch of threads. Pitch of threads is 2 mm into cutting speed is 286 into I will take 7 cuts. 30 into 7 divided by 2 divided by 286 equals 0.37 minutes. T6 is 0.37 minutes. Then cutting external threads, T7 time required